Hello MTV, I'm Mr. Jansen, and this is my Learning Commons. Hey, can we edit in a fun transition here? So this is the most fun thing ever. It's a flat screen TV to add ambiance to the space. Before I was the librarian, this space was full of worthless books. Now, it's full of useful technology. This usually works. If I had more funding, there'd be more technology in here, but we'll have to make do with what we have.
Boy, if you don't-
Did you make that?
Yeah.
That's the ugliest thing I've ever seen. I feel bad for your parents that they have to pretend that they like it. I hate this job. No one appreciates my art. Chef is an artist too. And you know what? Nothing gets recognized as such.
Sup, people's kids.
Christmas is my favorite time of year. See this? This can of a chicken
ooh.
And it has more brain power than you do. What is this? You were supposed to cook this for 5.6 seconds, and you cooked it for 5.7. I can tell, I can smell it. If I put my hand in here, it's supposed to come out warm and gooey, right? But if I put my hand in here, it'll come out broken! Too hard, try again! Did you just spill ice and sugar on my clean floor?
Cops is filmed on location with the men and women of law enforcement. All suspects are innocent until proven guilty in a court of law.
We're on it. Let's go.
They've been in there all flex.
During flex time, that's just sick.
Get him! Lay down, lay down!
Come on out, this is instructional time. I've got him. That's what you get for misusing flex time, punk.
Deep in the heart of the South Pacific.
How are we gonna get off this island?
We should probably build a boat. Loan, you got any ideas?
Yeah, hold on. Ethan? Fish? Will? Yeah, I got nothing.
Great. Jackson, you got anything?
Yeah, how about you guys start by filling out these booklets about boats?
I miss jazz.
Welcome back to American Ninja Warrior PE Edition. Let's get this finale started. So our first contestant is a woman with Barracks! You're not a PE teacher! Get out of here! Anyways, here's first contestant, Miss Prossiger. Outstanding move. Our next contestant was lucky enough to transfer from ACSS to DW Poppy. Mr. Crowley.
Hey, Crowley, no!
On to the last contestant, Miss Murray. We have a winner, Miss Murray. Murray, how does it feel to be the winner?
Can't you see I need to go get my marking done? I have AP students, they do 10 hours of homework every day, and I need to get their marking done because this is the only class that's important to them.
Okay.
Alors, je sais pas, j'ai aimé mon voyage en automne, mais alors je dois revoir mon amour en Paris.
Qui est ton amour? Allô? Ça va bien?
Non.
Welcome everyone to Poppy's Got Talent finale. Unfortunately, we had to cut down top three to top two as Follett choked on a saxophone reed. To be or not to be, that is the question. She would never say where she came from. Yesterday. All right, the winner of this year's Poppy's Got Talent is... Howard!
Welcome to Family Feud. I'm Mr. First, and from the saddest corner of the school, the math department. And from the other side of the school, I don't really know who's there anymore, the science department. Both departments are here to compete for an extra $5 a month. Here we have Colorado and Getter. Come on up. All right, top six answers on the board. What is the best way to teach a lesson?
Copy my notes.
Good answer!
Sorry, Colorado, that's not on the board. Gator, now you have a chance to steal. Why teach at all? Productive struggle!
Yeah!
That's my man.
I'm Mr. First. What is the best way to teach a lesson?
I would have to say, study block every block.
Good answer. All right, Harrison, what's the best way to teach a lesson?
Some groovy math videos makes learning easy as pie.
What's the best way to teach a lesson?
Well, I might have to consult Drini on this one.
Hey! Ice, ice, baby. All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. Extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal, light up a stage and wax a chump like a can.
What? Middle school? Are you kidding me?
Those idiots in the school board don't know what they're doing!
Ooh.
Romy, I need your help.
With what?
You'll see.
So, why did you ask me to come with you on this?
Well, it probably becomes middle school. I'm not going to be able to afford my brand new Audi anymore, so I'm going to need a new way to make money. A better way to make money than to cook
candy.
Isn't that illegal?
It is a stupid question day!
You see, with my handy-dandy water bottle here, we have...
Shh! It's quiet time. We got a lot of work to do.
So here I'm going to be painting a scary little dragon and a fishy little trout. But first, let me show you some of my skills. Yeah! Ooh. You know, when you asked me to be part of this show, I was hesitant, but I gave you a chance. But come on! I'm sorry. Okay, here we're going to be painting a...
Mr. Sandwich?
Yeah?
Can I please have my painting back?
It's been 2 years.
Hey,
my
kid,
mom wants.
You want some of this?
I want to see it.
You want some of this?
What on earth is happening in here?
What the?
Kind of sick joke.
Oh. Guys.
Won't you come see about me? I'll be alone. Dancing, you know it, baby. Tell me your troubles and doubts. Giving everything inside.
So the district has given me some new resources for novels, short stories, and poems, and so on.
And I know it's short notice, so thanks for coming in on a Saturday. But I need you guys to review all of these by 6. Thanks.
Seriously? On a Saturday? Is this guy losing his mind?
Well, I think if we sort the pieces first by genre, then by author...
Okay, okay. I see where you're going with this, but I have the perfect solution. What'd I say, huh? Tell me!
I have something that might
help us along.
And I have this!
There's never anything good on TV, is there, Kimbo?